Case of sexual torture of an 11-year-old?
Yeah, a disturbing case, you know, all the way around, a sensitive case. You know, it's two young people where the victim's only 11, the suspect only 16, you know, not much older than a child himself. And but we've worked hard and long on this case. There's some mitigating factors that, you know, I'm not at liberty to talk about as much as I normally would. But I'll say, knowing them myself, it's proper that he was charged as an adult. A strange twist to this is, you know, we arrested his father, I think, his biological father, about 4 or 5 years ago for a similar type situation. And
can you say his father's name and his father's charges?
You know, I'll get it to you. I don't have it here handy, but I think he's still in prison doing time for that. And you know, there's no way to know if that kind of behavior somehow influenced his son, but I think a reasonable person would ask that question, and I think that's a reasonable thing to look into and try to find out, and I'm sure the courts will. But you know, this is not a win for anybody, but our focus right now and our hearts are with that 11-year-old and trying to make sure she gets the help and care that she needs.